Okay, dinners are finished. Now we're on to the final part of day six, which is rooftop cocktail bar. So the journey starts off course on ground floor. We are going to go up to Marini's on 57th floor. But it takes three lifts to get there. Lift number one. Now, I don't know if you can see it, but this lift you could rent out as a house, huh? It's super big. Okay, into lift number two, after I just went through the x-ray section, because we're very high. It's almost like in an aeroplane, so they think they're an airport.
Ears are going funny, like an airplane.
So in lift number two, we come very close. We stop at level 56. So what they've done is they've built an extra floor, 57, for the cocktail bar, and we've got to catch that one more lift up. So this lift, so they got one floor. That's lift number three. We're nearly there. Welcome to Marini's on 57.
Very warm. This has got so much alcohol in it. There's four types in here. There's gin, vodka, whiskey, oh yeah, and Campari, and an orange peel. It's very strong. You can smell the fumes. Woo! The view that you get of the Twin Towers right there. While having a drink, makes it all worthwhile. This was a challenge. Go for it or sipping it?
Ha ha ha!